I'm having one of those days where my middle finger is the answer to everything.